flight from Las Vegas. It's Friday morning, 12:30, and we're waiting for our baggage. Next is setting, and Tia and I and Dad, Ray and Sunshine. We came to attend Marvell and Kelly's wedding. Max and Cindy bought our tickets to come to the wedding. The wedding's tomorrow. So here's Jayden.
He's sitting down here.
Say something. Hello.
Say something.
What are you here for? What are you here for? The wedding.
Oh, wedding.
Okay, this is the airport. We're just waiting for our luggage. Okay. Believe it or not. And there's Mama. Sonny and Max. Look at these guys' eyes. And this one here is the golf balls. Look at the balls.
Even he would have been amazed that a coconut with no packing crate simply and after spreading the right on its side could be mailed an extra deliver.
That's in 1906, Max.
Yeah, no.
What is it, Jayden?
Hippopotamus.
It's a hippopotamus bone.
Wait, Grandpa, you forgot the pool. Look at Grandpa, pool.
What is it?
Pool. Hey, look at that lady.
Pool. Oh, wow.
Hey, Grandpa, do you need a pool?
Oh, man.
The bones and ashes.
That's what I'm talking about. Those
bones. The bones are carefully collected, ground down to a powder,
and the necks are so long.
This is solid jade. Solid jade. Look at this, the whole thing. Yes.
The Chinese giant. I want to see the Chinese giant.
Yeah, I want to see
it. Turn it.
Hold on.
Turn it.
Hold on. Yeah.
But the human 28 inches.
Yeah, how tall is this guy?
This one, 8 feet 10 inches.
8 feet 10 inches? Man.
Got it.
What, this guy?
That was his sister, Sunshine.
Who was his sister?
You don't read the whole thing.
No, it says.
Although never verified, Chang reported that his sister was taller than he was.
Yeah, maybe in 18.
This picture is made out of toast, bread. And it's about the Last Supper. Leonardo da Vinci. That is a tennis ball, a golf ball, and one of those pool balls in his mouth.
So you would have married like 5 times.
No.
Listen,
I am, honey. I'm trying to focus.
Don't
do that. She got a fat way. Watch out.
Jaden,
watch out.
Okay, Dad. Oh, man. That was so funny. I want to watch it.
Remember this.
Okay. Did you guys do this? No. I did. Didn't watch the whole movement. Did you guys do that?
Do his shoes?
Standing by Bigfoot. Okay. is it, honey?
The Bigfoot, look at his feet.
Look at his feet, how big he is. Bigfoot.
Running.
Be careful, babe. Her thing is like moving on us. I'm going right in by herself. She wanted to do it with her two grandkids. She went through the wall. Weird. Look at her so thin.
No, go that way because you go out that door. I want to go again.
Mama wants to try it again.
I want to see if I can watch Jenny without
leaning.
So that wasn't bad.
That was good,
babe. Look at Rhea. Come on.
It's Rhea.
Whoa. We're not really moving, are we?
No, you're not.
Or are we moving? Or is it this thing that's moving? So?
This thing.
Hold on, babe.
But not this, huh?
No.
Hold on, babe. Let me go first.
Okay.
No, I'm trying to camera in.
I know, yeah, whatever.
Okay, here I come.
Okay.
Okay, Jay, come on, Ray, let's walk.
Can't wait for Daddy. Tell Daddy to come. Here's Daddy.
Good, babe.
There.
It's Rhea.
Hey, Sonny, your turn.
It's Rhea.
Well, I'll be all over the floor. Yeah. Okay, that's the heat on it. Don't see it, too.
Over here. Okay, here comes Matt. Here comes
Matt. Oh, did Ray go across the
street? Whoa!
Go ahead.
Whoa!
He doesn't even watch, but if you watch it, if you watch the wall.
Oh, you watch the wall.
Whoa.
If you don't look ahead, you look at the wall.
Look at the wall, see?
The wall's moving all over the place.
Did you do that on purpose?
No, for real. You watch the ceiling?
Watch the walls, Matt. Walls, Matt. Now walk. Walk the
wall. Don't try and do the cool wall.
Watch the wall.
You want to do it?
No.
No.
Okay, now your dad's turn.
Okay, that's enough.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, watch the mirror.
Oh, you can watch the mirror.
Daddy,
Tia.
No,
you're gonna hurt yourself.
I know too much.
I know.
I'm the worst. I'm like that.
Yeah. Be happy you made it through. This is something else. Look at this whole thing. Oh,
watch out, Jay. Watch out. Hurry, Jay. Watch out.
Right.
Yeah, look in the mirror. Oh, my gosh. Look at the mirror.
What?
Weird.
Weird.
Isn't
that weird?
No.
Mom's got followers.
Yeah. This mom, she just wants to go round and round.
Hold on.
Look at that.
That is so weird. Why do you do that?
It's this. This thing's moving.
Watch the wall.
Come on, babe.
Okay, here I go.
How do they make it such an illusion, like this whole platform?
Come on, babe.
Hey, Mom! Hey, Grandma, can I go? Watch me. I look straight.
Babe, you better watch
you
out.
You watch me go. Grandma.
Oh, the mirrors are so deceiving.
Babe.
No, I'm doing it because I'm looking at the mirrors.
It is the mirrors. Those mirrors
ran away.
There we go.
Yeah.
We're at Movie Land Wax Museum. At the top there, Movie Land Wax Museum. And here's my... Right now we're at Kelly and Marvell's marriage at the Crystal Cathedral. There's Max, Tia, Sunshine, Sully, Tanya, Mom. Mom's in the back. There she is right there. Miss Tia. Very gorgeous girl. What's happening, Tia? What's going on, NBC, Channel 5?
We're at the Crystal Cathedral, and we're waiting right now for Kelly and Marvell to come out.
All right.
It's right after their wedding on March 9, 2002. And we're about to release some doves after the wedding reception.
Okay. Sounds good.
Thank you for joining me at NBC.com.
All right. And as we look around, the three girl, Alaska three girl, she outside. There's their limousine waiting for them. Pick them up and take them to the. And then over here on this side is beautiful flowers and the bird of paradise. And there's Cicely, showing up to her mother. I hear other pitter-patters coming, and that's Cambria. Cambria running across, all excited. There's Brian. Sister Horlocker with all the grandkids and waiting for the carriage to come and pick up Marvell and Kelly. Okay. And here's the limousines waiting for them to come. Okay. Watch the doves, kids. Watch the doves. Watch the doves.
What doves?
Watch. Watch the doves. Watch the doves. Yeah.
they'll come back. Yeah, they're going to come back. They're not?
No, they won't come back.
They're going home.
They're going to go home. They're going to go home.
There's one on the ground over there. There's one bird on the ground. Your other bird's on the ground.
That's okay.
Right there.
See?
Yeah, she just got a note that someone picked them up.
Yeah.
See? It's hurt too.
What?
The bird's not flying away, see? Oh! There's the mom playing.
I'm trying to. They won't shoot you.
Solis, what are we going to be doing next? Hi, Lucia. Say hi to the camera.
He's waiting to ask her. What are you doing next?
There's mommy.
Pretty, honey.
You look nice, Irene.
Very nice.
Beautiful. Very beautiful.
Thank you.
Irene, let's get a family picture. You and your
family. Yeah. You and your family. And keep the baby.
You and your,
yeah.
Oh, look at that little gangster. He looks so cute.
We have a 1, 2, 3.
Okay. Here you are.
Okay, here, somebody take my picture.
Irene was the maid of honor. Mm-hmm. And Tanya was the camera person. Ryan, and there's mom. Here's mom.
Here I am, holding the bag.
She's my bag lady.
Park here, I'm gonna drive over there after. I just have to take a picture.
Have you seen Joanna, my niece's car? And I'm trying to get her so we can get the car keys and even Kelly. And so Kelly's too.
Ride for Marvell and Kelly to take them over to the Hyatt for the reception. And there's the limousines that are waiting for the family. And this is waiting for them out here. There's Irene, Marvell, Kelly. Kelly's mother, and where's Dad? There he is on the other side. There she is, and where is he? Dad and mom. There they are. Tanya. for you.
I'm a photographer and I'm out of here.
I get you got some good pictures, huh? All right. That's a good one. Okay. That's Grandma. There's Dad. Buggy driver, horseman. You and your grandma. Thank you.
Doc Jones.
Kimberly.
Yeah.
The bride, they're going to load her here?
I don't know.
Go back around on the other side, if you know.
I think they might go back on the
other side. It'll depend on Mama. Huh?
And I want you to give these two individuals as much love as you can. And this is Marvell Smith. One more hand, ladies and gentlemen. You may be seated.
It's a Hawaiian wedding song. This is what we do in Hawaii. While we're waiting, aloha!
Thank you. Irene and Clay, ladies and gentlemen, once again for their presentation. Put your hands together for them.
Picture of you guys.
Who's looking for it? I have shampoo stuff. Here.
And then, guess who?
Okay, hello, go ahead. Hello. Sunday morning. We're all on the road.
How was your night last night, Tanya?
It was very good. My feet were killing me.
Oh.
It was great. We were so tired and wanted to go sleep.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, see ya.
Okay, see ya, boys. They're eating their donuts this morning. Yeah, celebrating their birthday with their cousins. Everybody's running all over the place this morning.
Uh-huh.
There's Rhea. Rhea's eating her donut. Huh. Erin is eating her donut. And there's Sydney, Australia. Yeah. And there's Max. And there's Sunny, of course.
Grandmuffin. Donut. Yeah. My
and mom's over there taking it to town.
Trev, do you want some
oatmeal?
Okay. Oh, yeah.
And she's trying to make you oatmeal.
Sully. Brian. All loading up this morning. All on our trip. Hey, you kids, watch out the cars. Okay? No running across the pool. Okay? You kids go over there. Go over there. Over there. Over there.
Over there on the sidewalk.
Kids all over the place, packing up. Jordan, that's your $5. Jordan, you got your $5? Because Trevor had all the $1 and you had the $5, remember? My kids.
Grandpa?
Yeah.
I buy this with my toll $1.
Okay.
Wait, Grandpa, how are they swimming if it's so cold today? Cool.
It's nice. It's nice and hot. There they are. All the kids are ready to go. Of course, Mama's in here wiping the windows. Oh, this is what we're waiting for. Come on, Irene.
Hurry up,
bud. Come on, Irene. Yeah. No spitting.
Why? Everyone else is like me.
You're supposed to be late.
Yeah.
But you.
No. Ladylike. Yeah, we're at the graveyard. Here on Sunday to Grandma and Grandpa and Uncle Junior. And
no, Mama. I'm getting.
Okay. And Mama getting out of the car. Max with the flowers. Tia in the back. And there's sunshine. And
watch out, Brianna.
At the graveyard. And here is Grandpa Hanneman. Right here. And Grandma. There's Grandma.
You see? That's Grandma Aquin's mommy.
Grandma, no, Hanneman.
What's her?
Grandma Hanneman.
Yeah.
Who is that?
That's my father's mother.
Okay, Ray, don't step for me. Or on the couch.
I made Auntie Rosie after you were
Oh, let's see me fix me.
Over here. Guys, look it. Somebody died.
They found all the bodies. Imagine that when you got your I don't know. That's really bad.
Ray.
Babe, say a few words.
It's Sunday morning, March 10th. It's also Jaden's birthday on the day that we're here.
Right.
Say happy birthday, Jaden.
Happy
to yourself.
Birthday.
Say, I love myself.
I love myself.
We're over here with Max and Sunny and their family and Tia at Mommy and Daddy's graveside on our way back to to Utah.
I have your permission.
We just got finished putting flowers on Daddy's and Mommy's, great grandma, and our brother Max.
Junior,
and Auntie Joyce's grave. The other cups couldn't come out of the ground. We couldn't dig them all out. So.
Which ones?
This one and that one.
Yeah.
That's okay. They were hard to get out.
Yeah.
Beautiful day.
School at play. A sunbeam. A sunbeam. Jesus wants me for a sunbeam. A sunbeam, a sunbeam, I'll be a sunbeam for him each day.
Jenny,
open the picture again for Grandma.
Open Grandma's picture.
One more time.
Thank you, Grandma and Grandpa.
One more time.
Thank you, my parents, for your love.
I'll bring it in. I want to take pictures of the house and them and all that. Then we can see us inside the house.
No, guys.
We'll knock on the door. I'm coming. That's why I get on video, that way we got it. At least the kids can see
it. Pain to take it out.
That's just it, yeah.
You just had to take
it
out.
It is.
It's a pain.
You can do it at Walmart. It's like instant.
Oh. guys have time to stay at the airport. You don't have to rush. I know, that's what we have to take the car back for 12:30.
Extra room is nice, Vicki.
Isn't that nice?
The boys room.
We just finished it.
I know, that's what Marion said.
Yeah, Bob and Lida were so good. They came
they did
over.
That?
Yeah, Bob and Lida.
When?
Yeah, Bob. We couldn't afford to pay anybody, so Marion asked Lida if she can ask Bob if he can come over. And Lida says, yeah, so they came over one day after work.
Oh, and this week?
Last week.
Homework.
And we stayed, they stayed until 11 o'clock at night. Bob did all the paneling. We went to the people, picked everything. We did all the paneling, all the bottom. We wallpapered that night. Trisha and Mary and I and Grisha.
Trisha was here.
She took out all the carpet. And then came that night and Bob put up all the boards in the panel.
Oh my gosh,
now he's such a good worker.
He's thorough. He's
a very good worker.
And he's efficient.
And then we did the wallpaper that night, threw up the wallpaper, Mary and I, Patricia and Lida. Did the borders that night.
How many days did it take you?
We did everything in one night.
What?
Yeah, a lot of Bob came over 1 o'clock in the afternoon. It's Wednesday. Mary met them here. We went to Home Depot and bought all the stuff. The night before, we bought all the stuff at Home Depot Monday. With Lida. We put that. She gave us some ideas, you know, how to do the room. She was the one that came up with the panel. And then Wednesday is a day off, and they came over here at 1 o'clock. And I got off work at
3. Okay, yeah.
We just got back.
You can't see the balls.
I know, because of that, the distraction.
So how did Trisha do that?
Just feather dusting and feather.
You know those feather dusters?
Yes.
And
yeah.
Get the
I know that was a wallpaper.
I know. Everybody does. Yeah, and just dip it in. And just feather it like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Isn't it neat?
Beautiful.
We used two colors. Waters. We used maroon and brown.
And we used three. Maroon, brown, and black. Or brown.
No, just maroon and brown.
No, there are three cans out there that she mixed.
No, she mixed it, but the maroon and brown on there.
There's a video camera, everyone says cheese.
And to Marisha.
Cheese.
Cheese.
Hey, how much was that one?
Hey, yeah.
Cheese.
It's a pizza round.
That movie that,
what's that?
Ocean Blue, whatever. That,
Ocean's
you know,
11?
Yeah, how much was that
not
one?
Not Ocean's 11.
Ocean, no, that was
Other Side of Heaven.
How much was that one?
I don't know, he said it was.
That's funny, you guys ordered pineapple.